What a coincidence. So did Sadhguru manage this? He hijacked me back. He said, no, go and meet my children. Maybe. Who knows? No? Magic wand. So which class are you in? Which class? What is your class? You the same children? You were the best? Then I know your answers. Just 2 years ago, then you got so big.
3 years.
3 years ago.
Then you got so big, I wrote an article on your... I wrote an article on your story, and such lovely answers that we had. Such lovely answers I can never forget. Are you aware of that piece which I wrote about you? Or you don't know? I wrote a piece. The questions I asked you, the answers you gave me. It's part of my article writing. Yeah. And if I ask you the same questions again, I'm sure the answers will be probably the same or different now, grown up. Like you said, one of the questions I asked you was that, when you go home, what's the difference between you and the other friends? And you said, they bring a lot of homework, we have no homework. Then I asked you, what about others? They say, they go to doctors, whereas we don't. So many things you answered. Very very interesting Q&A. I wrote that piece. I'll share it with whom? I can share it. I'll ask the Isha to share it. Probably. It's also on YouTube.
Yes,
I think you take it on YouTube. Download it.
Today,
Q&A also?
Yes.
Same question,
yes,
answer? You heard them?
No,
there's a whole Q&A. Vijay, yes, we have 3 years ahead. 4 years ahead. How do you see? Where do you see yourself going?
Changed a lot, actually. I mean, I was very recently and immediately after my Shambhavi program, I feel a lot of change in me.
Yes, but how do you see? Where do you see yourself 5 years from now? 4 years? Or you're not supposed to see?
Not yet.
Or you're not supposed to listen, find out? You let it be the way it is and we continue to grow the way we are guided or we're experiencing. After all, you're experiencing it, right? So how do you see yourself? Because you're no more small, you break. Now you're going to be bigger. So where do you see yourself? How do you see yourself? Because you are differently educated, being groomed very beautifully, nurtured in a very special way. So where do you see yourself 5 years from now? Or you don't?
No idea.
So you just flow, is it?
Yeah.
So how long will they be in the school? How many more years?
Four more years.
So I'm asking you, where will you be 4 years from now? Any idea? Or you don't? You think about it when the fourth year comes. Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it? But that's another lifestyle. We'll decide when the time comes. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. How do your parents see you? How do they feel? Do you go home?
Yes.
Tell me what your parents say. Your parents say when you go home.
I tell my parents change a lot. Very mature. They feel happy seeing me.
They feel happy seeing you. They feel you mature. Changed a lot. Changed in what way? Of course you changed. Biologically you changed. But what other way you changed? As they see.
The way I see things. I take care of them.
You take care of the house, you look after your mom. Then? Earlier you didn't? Okay. How do your parents see when you go? What do they say? Give me those words. What do they say? But they've seen you grow up anyway. Then? Okay, think. You tell. You were more forthcoming when you were children. You were so spontaneous then. I must show you your YouTube. You were so spontaneous. Now you become more thinking. You?
I used to be so sensitive. Like, very easily I start crying. I break down so fast. I'm very dependent on my parents always. So, after they joined me to the school, they actually told me all that has gone away. Like even if I say, if they tell me what, in a very little harsh way, I get tears. But now it's not like that. If they say what, I ask them what back. So they feel it's a big difference in me. And that dependent, like being very dependent on them has gone. Like I'm able to be independent, though they're not at home. I'm able to manage myself. So they feel in that way I have grown up.
Oh, fantastic. You? Become more independent, more helpful, kinder. Right? What?
They feel mature, like I'm able to do stuff, like all the things on my own. And sometimes I help them out if they need something else.
How many days do you normally get to spend at home?
3 weeks, 21 days.
That's quite a lot. So you got brothers, sisters? You got brothers, sisters? What do they say? She's not in the school. So what difference do you see between her and you?
She always carries so many books. She has to do some homework. She, from early morning till 9 o'clock, she'll be doing something. And I tell her, why are you hurrying? Do it patiently. Like, then she tries changing herself. And she learned yoga recently. So she has changed her from what she has before. She feels really happy with me.
You? Brothers, sisters? How do they compare themselves with you?
Yeah, when she wakes up, like from the time she wakes up till the night, she has something or the other to do.
And you?
But we also have something, but they have like so many homeworks, rushing to school, coming back, going to tuition. So when I go home, I just help her with getting ready, helping my mom, do stuff. Like when I go home, I help her get ready to school, come back.
So you be very helpful back home. While others rush, you help. Huh? And you?
I help my sister. She right now she's in Bangalore. When she was studying she'd be like, hey, why am I going to school? I wish I came to Samskriti. And then she used to cry saying that. And until it's okay anyway, you have only one more year. Then after she'll tell from now on, I'm not even going to study anything. I'm just going to focus on my fine arts. And then right now, she's in KCP there. So...
This is it? Go, let's see yourself. So, recognize yourself. When you were that small. They don't hit us. Or we don't hit them back, is it? So we do a quick updating. You visited us almost three years ago.
Yes. The time they came here as a part of Bharat Darshan.
They came as
a
Bharat
Darshan. So we take smaller children for 3 days visit to a local area, and if they are older than 13 years, we take them to study a state. That will be a long Bharat Darshan, like 2 weeks trip. So this year they went for Gujarat. So they came here for Bharat Darshan. And today they came here to perform Bharatanatyam.
They came for Bharatanatyam?
Yes, today you bring a yoga festival.
Achha. So they all perform Bharatanatyam?
Today
evening you're going to be doing? What time?
7.
Okay. Before that, I hope you have time?
7 o'clock at Gandhi.
So how do you feel when you go back home? Now you've grown up girls. Then you were like little children. You're still children, but now you've grown up. So how do you feel now compared to other girls of your age?
Usually when I go to home visit when I was small, I used to see cartoons. But now I don't see television for any such stuff for entertainment. I sit and watch dance videos to learn them. And people outside, when they come for home visit, they go outside and for some break or like that. But we, though we are always doing dance in our main subjects in our school, we are more focused and want to learn more about it in our home.
So when you are home, you say, then instead of use other television, you watch dance videos because you want to learn more. That's what you said. Anybody else?
My friends, like who used to play with me, now they're all studying 11th and 12th standard. So it's all like they go for school in the morning and they come back. It's like they have home, like few people cook, cut home, they wash dishes, wash clothes, they like distribute their activities. And for some reason, they themselves, when I ask them, so what is all the studies you do, what's going to do to you? They really don't know what it does to them. But when they ask me, you're asking such a question, so what about you? I feel because I've been learning dance from a young age, it's helping me more to think more deep inside the art form. And definitely because you only if you start an art form, you can grow into it.
Do they understand what you say?
I don't know, maybe.
Any other? Yes?
Same thing.
What is the same?
Like when I go to my home, my brother, he studied tech. So he has big books. I see them, I ask them for what are these. He says, I don't know, I'll decide only in the future. He likes football, he also plays football well. So I guess he might become, but I ask him, if you're not starting at an age, how will you continue? So he says, I don't know, I'll see what to do. Then he when he asks about me, I'll tell, because I'm learning music and dance, I'll continue them. So it was it.
Any other? Any? So my last question is, how do you look at tomorrow? What is tomorrow for you?
Improving our main subjects.
Improving our?
Main subjects.
Main subjects. So tomorrow means improving our main subjects.
Hard working day.
Hard working day? What does tomorrow mean for you?
Adventurous.
Adventure. What? What does tomorrow mean to you?
Tomorrow means like always tomorrow is like to keep improving. So always tomorrow for me is like you have to improve more, higher steps.
In all that you do?
In everything that I do. Like 100% of what myself I give, I have to improve more and more. So tomorrow is like growing more.
Such a mature answer. How secure you are.
They themselves keep this for themselves.
How secure they already are as children. For them the answer is, how do I keep improving in whatever I like to do and what you do, right? And not to be somebody, but to keep improving in whatever you like to do. That's a very, very mature, wise answer. That's why you're very unique and you're very outstanding. Okay, any question for me? Otherwise, I see you today at 7:30. You got any question for me?
Not a question. Can you come for Mahashivaratri?
That's March.
February 21st.
February when?
February 21st.
Okay, I'll keep this in mind. Let me factor this. Okay, 21st February. Asha,
yes,
make a note. 21st yes. February, what do we do?
Yes.
Okay, any other? So if I come, you'll be busy.
We are doing a
performance on 21st?
Yes.
What time?
It's a like full night performance.
And you will be at that same place? At that?
Yes,
Adiyogi? Okay. 21st February. Okay. Alright. All of you will be performing?
With our seniors.
With our seniors. Right. Okay? Thank you so much and lots of love.
Thank you.
Lots of blessings. Thank you. Sadhguru for sending you. Okay? You do. Thank you so much. Thank you. Lots of love. Thank you. Thank you so much. Lots of love. Thank you.